band together and to have found the DNA of a male in the every fingernail of the deceased. That was an identification of a killer. Dead people do not talk, but there is something in law we call dying declaration. That was a message to show to the world who was a killer. When that killer was a male. There was no malice proof. Because even the prisoners who put them in the probation company gave a very good account of all of the defendants. We have never been indicted. We have never had any criminal record or in the community. There was nothing to be said about them. These are good people. The wrong people have been brought down guilty.